certain frequency that's associated with sleep, the SMR rhythm. And it's a beautiful rhythm, it's a magic rhythm, because it's the rhythm that regulates the brain, keeps you from falling asleep, but also keeps you from waking up. It's just a wonderful frequency. And it's just the positive side of burning of glucose, just positive. And then below that is alpha, and below that is theta, and below that is delta. These are slower waves associated with different states. So relaxation to zoning out to sleep, right? And then the beta waves, which are go on up to gamma. So if you're playing basketball or you're in a really intense negotiation at work, you're going to be in a higher state of burning of glucose, so higher frequencies, right?